Hello everyone, we are live now. Hello, we are playing some more LSRP today with Paulette Anderson, and it's a nice day because tomorrow is Valentine's Day and it's very exciting, I think, right? You all have Valentine's, right? Okay, anyway, how do I switch? I switch like this, right? Let me just make sure. Nope, it didn't switch. It doesn't switch, okay. Okay, it doesn't switch. Alright, there you go. I'll have to switch manually. Okay, so we are playing as Paulette Anderson. This is a 10-minute delay live stream, by the way, so that, you know, we avoid metagaming and such. Check out this new house. We got, I bought this house for Paulette. Very nice. Okay, let's go ahead and we're gonna make some money, because as you can see, we're not very rich after buying the house. We actually had to take out a loan. It's just, yeah. Cash, let's get some cash out of here. I think I have some cash left here, yeah. Let's withdraw. Okay, how much do I want to withdraw? I want to withdraw this much. Yes, exactly. So now I should have exactly enough to... Yeah, now I have exactly enough to heal next time I come in, but not too much, okay. They're updating the house system, I heard, so that's great. That's great news, because the old house system is kind of, you know, pointless. You only need to have 1500 in your cash box, and it's kind of too simple. So what do we need to do? We need to make some money. The easiest way to make money is, I will show you right now. You need a, well, relatively, you know, you need different people to do different things, but okay, let's, okay, so we're gonna drive this van out. As you can see, we have a camera for a dash cam recording. All Russians have that, obviously. Alright, let me just get the Twitch. I mean, there's no point to get the Twitch out at this point, because, well, I'll just do in case, because maybe the delay didn't, you know how it is with me. I never have perfect live streams, always something goes wrong and such. yeah, just, I think I should close the window one second. So yeah, I'm on a break. We're gonna have a week break, you know. I'm gonna make some cool videos, gonna do some awesome stuff. You guys are gonna love it. Trust me. It's, yeah. Let's see, how are we doing? We are going okay. It looks okay, yeah. Twitch still thinks I'm offline. Okay, that's good. So, Jesus, those ads. Do you ever look at those ads and just think, wow, what? How's this legal? Anyway. We need to get... We need to get a worker, right? Anyone looking for a job, there's always ads like, I'm looking for work. And I always, you know, try to provide them work, because that's good. That's just your special lady, some car exploded nearby. Okay. Right, what do I need to do? I need to find some people who are willing to do work. Hey, what are these guys doing? Okay. Right, we need to go to, where do you usually pick up workers? I don't know. Nah. You know what? Let's not do trucking, because that's kind of boring. Let's see if we can. I mean, Paulette. I did apply a case for Paulette and try to get her out of the. Try to get her criminal record cleaned, but because I was banned when that happened, sadly. I was banned for abuse of AFK script, because I did slash dance when I came out of prison. For a month, I was banned, and I made a video about it, but, you know, it was like 3 months ago or something. And, what was I gonna say? Oh yeah, the court just decided to reopen silently, if they actually did reopen, because I haven't seen anything. And no one showed me any notification, and then after they closed, well, oh my god, can you please not do that? Jesus, how was I gonna know you were gonna drive backwards? Okay, right. I don't have anything in the truck, cargo list. I don't think I do, I just spawned it, right. Can I buy cargo from here? No, they're not selling cargo, yeah, right. Okay, someone's shouting help, what's going on? Let's see if we can help whoever is asking for help. Is these guys? No, it's from the motel, maybe. Are you streaming with Paulette? Yes. Okay, let's joke over here. What's going on? So who shouted for help? Oh wow, wow, wow. Okay, okay, okay. Okay. Off to an exciting start here. Yep, looks good. Jeez, okay. Just stay back, just stay back. Don't do anything. You still can. What does this guy want? Hello? Amy is more entertaining. I can't go on Amy because what the fuck happened? I don't know. I heard someone scream help. And then all hell broke loose. Alright. I heard there was a... One of my friends shared like a... There's like a website where people plan DM events on LSRP, which is fucked up. Need a ride? No, I'm good. Don't ever get in vehicles with strangers, that's not a good idea. You know? Speaking from experience. Right, so the livestream is gonna go live in about 4 minutes, which is nice. So let's see if we can find something to do. Maybe we can try selling drugs. I'm not into drugs in LSRP too much. Yeah, Amy takes cocaine. Amy used to take pot, but now she takes cocaine. Paulette takes weed sometimes, and that's pretty much it. But I haven't been drug dealing though. Fucking Islewood, I know, right? Okay. I'm looking for work. Gotta pay the rent. Let's see if this guy can offer us some job. We can do. We can always do trucking, but it's boring, right? So let's do something else. Maybe we'll do something more fun. This is just a bike arriving here. There's a helicopter. Whoa. I still. No, he disappeared. Okay. Looking for a job myself. Yeah. You selling? Maybe we can buy for low and sell high. Just like stocks work, you know, stock market. But with drugs. Nah, I ain't with that shit. I was hoping to buy low, say high. Well, shit don't matter. After you got first looked up. If they had some kind of parole or some, I'd reconsider, but they give me no second chances. Right. Is Alvin. Approaches Alvin. Hey. I'm looking for work. I think I remember your face. Frowns at Alvin, looking down at his hands cautiously. Did you? So apparently he's seen our face. You know, we gotta be careful with that. I don't know if he's an enemy or friendly. So I'm gonna watch his hands, see if they reach out behind for a gun or something, you know? We used to be in a car together at down stacks, yeah? Vance pulled around your car and murked his ass. Some shit. Okay. Huh. Alright. You got some work for me though? You shramming, yes. I'm shramming. kind of work you're looking for, looking to do, girl? The kind that the girls don't usually drug trafficking. Okay. Let's talk some. Let's talk like 20. Okay, how do I say this? Let's talk somewhere where we're not under a CCTV camera. Beckons Alvin. Wait, hold on. I need to upload a vid. Saying them online. Where is the vid? There it is. All right. Okay, now all I need to do is I'm gonna make it live. Come on, that's not it. Ah, come on, fuck's sake. Trying to do this for my phone, hold on. Alright, I gotta follow this guy. Okay. Public, there you go. Now the video is live, now everyone will know that I'm live, perfect. Alright, hello everyone. Now I can read comments, awesome. Let me just put it up so I can read the comments. You know, I wanna see what you people wanna tell me, even though I probably know that. Okay, are we live on Twitch? Let me check this out. Still offline. Why is that? It's supposed to be offline. No CCTV around here.
Don't you push me, fool!
I wanna slang. Oh, fuck's sake! Shit. Okay. Well, I guess this gives me time to prepare the live stream. Is it seriously not live? There it is, now it's live. Hello everyone! Well, I guess you're seeing me 10 minutes later already. So, okay. Yeah, we got this, we got that. Let me see the chat though. That's what I care about. The chat. We got the chat, awesome. Alright. We got the chat, we got everything. Alright, let's wait for this guy to come back. I love the animations. Like, one of the best things. One of like the top things that help you get into immersion on LSRP is the animations. The seat, the stand-up. They are such a great group of animations. Like, look at this. Look at this. You could, if you remove the hood, look. Now it's a proper movie. Now it's a proper like gangster movie or something. Almost, if you don't consider the cartoonish look. Yeah, anyway. Okay. Generally, I used to have a lot of like skin mods, car mods, but the thing I hate about them is compatibility. Because if I have clothing items, like, I don't know, a scarf, so if I put on a scarf, then, you see, if I had a different skin, it would have clipped through my character, you know? I'm not gonna put on a scarf because this is not in the neighborhood that you should be wearing a scarf in. Also, let's just toggle all channels off. Why not? Because they're kind of irrelevant. You know, you wouldn't be walking around in a ghetto with a radio station blaring. A lot of people have been asking me, can't speak, Jesus. Lots of people have been asking me, am I going to play more on Red County Roleplay? And I'm considering it. It's not that bad of a roleplay server, but the thing is, I've got stuff to do here as well. During the break, I'll probably have more time and I'll be able to play there as well, but I have a lot of things planned for LSRP mainly. Here I am. Great. Okay. Alright, let's go. Did it start? Yes! Where is Alvin? Alvin just disappeared. Oh, we have another explosion. Can we go on TeamSpeak? I think we should avoid TeamSpeak when playing LSRP. Okay, Alvin, let's head inside. Yep.
You want Sherb too?
Ah, I see. The issue was that he was stuck. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Oh, what's up? Hey, user one, remember my Luke Meadows? Is there a delay in your live stream? 10 minutes delay, man. 10 minutes delay. You're going on Amy, right? No. I'm streaming on Paulette. Or Sandy, or whatever. Is it bull here, you homegirl? Yeah, yeah. Alright, let's get some gangster stands, you know? Yeah. Can't, my white boy with nice hair and wearing a shirt. Probably shouldn't post it on myself.
Don't push me!
Let's try. Alright, whatever. Alright, so, right. What kind of job are you looking for? Any kind.
Get your hands out my pocket!
You need a car? I'm LSPD trained to steal cars. you need a full dealt
all
with.
Oh,
whips out her pistol, flashing it.
Raise up, Mark.
9mm of candy. And I can hide it. Why'd you sell that to me? Cause I need it. I need to invite me. Of course I invite you. I invite everyone. Right. But you won't I have a job, but you won't have a lot of profit from it. Can you slang? I'll try. Listen. Yeah? Alright. Dang. I hear you. Fucking 100 each. I'm doing it. I'm doing the 100 each. Man, I'm doing it. Hey, I hear you. Takes out some bank, some money from her pocket. Nods to Alvin, counting out some money. Here's the money. Here's the moolah. Yeah. Alright, so 100 each. Holy shit, that's cheap. That's cheap. Use one, can you make me a mod? Can you make me mod? Turko, yes, I can. Gonna need to. I'll tab now, hold on. Just need to fix some shit. Just need to fix this shit real quick, hold on. Twitch live stream. Gotta make Turko a mod. Oh wait, I can just do, fuck it, I'm stupid. I can just type slash mod Turko tin. Wait, hold on. Mod Turko tin. Come on. There you go. Now you're a mod. Oh, I can't see anything. Oh, fuck, I can't. Because I'm not logged in on my phone. Okay, hold on. I need to... oops. I didn't mean to... Oh, okay, I'm still in... Right, let me explain. Right, hold on, 1 second. I'll go back to LSRP, just one moment. It won't be like last time where I spent 10 minutes messing about on the fucking stupid page. Right. Yeah, by the way, we were with calleN today and we were watching his subscriber count go up like holy shit. This just his subscriber count, let me just show it for a moment, okay? I was with calleN, right? And we were watching his subscriber count. Look at this. Fucking 53 subs now. This is insane, man. He had 22 subscribers in the morning and then it just kept rising and rising and just insane, man. Like, where's the chat? Hold on. Hold on, I want to show you this. This is fun. Look at our conversation. Look at our conversation. Okay, there it is. Okay, check this out. So, here he is like, lowly forget 30 today, I'll be more than happy. Boom, boom, boom. 29, 20, 28, 29, 30, 20, 31, 32, 33, 34, 36. It's just insane, man. And now he has 53. I have no idea what happened. Just a bunch of people decided to subscribe to calleN today with no, like, prompt or anything. That's just insane, man. The things that can happen. Right, I need to mod Turko. Mod Turko 10. You have added Turko 10 as a moderator of this room. Perfecto. Right, let's go back to LSRP. There we go. Oh, shit. Sorry. Where is Alvin Hayes? Sorry. Okay. Did he give me drugs? No, he didn't.
Look where you're going, please.
It's okay. Where's Alvin? You got my shit? You got my drugs? Gun slang. No, it's
playing
back.
With me? Stop playing.
Where in the alley on my back?
Stall out, dude.
Alright, so we gotta cross the road. Road cross. Animations are the best. Okay, come on. Are you gonna drive or not? Okay, there you go. Come on, let's go. Can you get a team speak? Not for any talking or metagaming. I just want to be synced with your voice. Okay, after this RP. I want to go AFK again for this guy. I wish I could do RP with you, Paul. Let's play games. MK says, I wish I could RP with Pale, Let's and Amy. Okay, Paulette. I modded you, Turko. You just messaged it and you have a mod. That's hilarious. Okay, fuck. Shit, okay. Sorry, I need to adjust. I'm following Alvin, I think. I think that's what I'm supposed to be doing. We're just casual, you know, nothing suspicious. Just walking, what's the time? It's 5 a.m. We're walking home from work or school, you know? Nothing suspicious at all. Nigga, I'm busy! Offering me his traps, Jesus. calleN's team speak? You're already modded. Okay. Bubonic says, let's play games, okay? You can always can if you're in game and find them appeal. Just don't be that guy that metagames. Exactly. Right. So, is this the alley you were talking about? Watch this trick. There you go. That's how you hide drugs. Right. Alright, let's go. I'm gonna slang some weed. Alright. Make it so that we can decrease the quality. He's not Twitch. I'm not a Twitch partner, sorry. To be a Twitch partner, you have to stream 3 times a week. Well, basically all the time, but I can't do that. I just physically can't do that, okay?
Difficulties walking.
I have a feeling that the camera just moved by itself.
Gets
bumped into or continues walking with a frown. Okay. You had enough? Yep. Okay. Okay. One time I was on a bus, and when I was coming home, like, I had this cap on And this guy just like, eh, just stole my cap, and I was like, oh, wow. But I didn't confront him or anything. I was getting on the bus, and he was getting off the bus. I wasn't gonna lose my bus because of some asshole pulling my cap down. Okay, any questions? Any questions? I don't see any questions. A lot of comments, but not really questions. Right, so I guess this is where I'll be, stacks. He said stacks. That's what he said. Right, let's go to that corner. Let's do some stacking. That's all you say. Right. I, to be honest, this is the first time me doing this. This is exciting. Yeah, I think I tried to do this originally with Paulette, actually. I think I joined, like, I was hanging around with the Hoover gang before I was in LSPD, which is fucking hilarious that I got accepted into LSPD in the first place, now that I think about it. And this guy's gonna mess around with me. I'm just gonna cross the street. I'm just gonna go across the street to the more common area. I'm gonna stand on this corner, you know, public domain corner. If anyone's gonna mess with me, I'm gonna... Right. Okay, let's play games from K, just to figure it out that there's a 10-minute delay. Right, okay, once we stand in the corner, I'm gonna tab out, I'm gonna go into... Whoa, okay, gentle. Right, we're on the corner, let's sling some dope. gotta stop saying lyrics. Right, okay, what do I need to do? I need to... Right, I need to go to TeamSpeak, that's it. TeamSpeak, let's go, TeamSpeak. Okay, calleN's TeamSpeak. Okay, let's connected. Go. What's up, Turko? Can see you already.
User left your channel.
Where did he go? I can't find his... Oh, there it is. There channel it is. Switched. Found it. Hello.
Hello.
What's up? I'm streaming.
I know.
Okay.
Can I talk?
Yeah, of course.
Okay.
Okay, let's... I'm slinging marijuana for the first time.
What?
I'm slanging some drugs. Oh. For the first time in my roleplay history.
User joined your channel.
Yo.
I've been using drugs, I've been roleplaying using drugs, I've even roleplayed some homeless people who got so hooked on drugs they lost everything, but I have never roleplayed like a drug dealer, you know? So this time I'm a drug dealer, let's see what happens. Hey, what's up, Alice? Let's see if we got any customers.
Watch yourself.
Oh, is this a customer? Oh, this is a customer. Knocks on the window. I didn't mean to pay. I meant to PM.
You disrespecting a lady, huh?
Hey yo. Looking for some kush. The cops are away, that's good. How much you got? You go for? 150. Let's go 150. I don't want to go 200. It's too expensive. You know, I just want to sell something. I want to make some profit, right? That's okay. Arthur the Savage says, "Hello, user one. You're the reason why I wake up every morning." That's heartwarming, man. I hope everything is okay in your life, but yes. I really, if you ever need me, just message me on forum. I will respond to everything, okay? But your ID number and you selling weed is too perfect. 420! 420! Thank you, man! Thank you for finding it out! I have ID number 420!
I told you!
I didn't hear that. What?
I told you, I sent you the PM, delay testing, and then I said nice ID.
I didn't realize, man. Holy shit. 420 and I'm selling weed. That's amazing. 5 kilos? Grams. I'm a rookie. Help me grow. That's a lot of cops, okay. I don't know if I want to be selling weed so close to cops. You got seeds? Nah, I ain't growing. Jesus. By the way, Dazzlin Lynch, Turko is now black. Because we didn't have enough female skins to distinguish each other, so now he became black. Did the cop just shout, "I got a Syrian immigrant"? is this a cop shouting that? I just... Hold on. Reginald... Cooper, free... 346. No, he's not a cop, okay. Oh, it's someone else, like, "Oh, I got immigrants on my truck." Why you call me if I'm right next to you? Hop in. Girl, I'm walking. I'll buy everything you got. Yeah?
My boyfriend will kill you for that.
Got some kush. 50. How much for how much? 5 grams for 750.
What?
5 grams for 750. What is? I know it's cheap. 150.
No.
Money first.
User one run.
Why?
Because trollers are coming.
I expected. It's fine, man. They can't do shit to me. I am invincible. Right. I'm gonna get into Dazzlin's vehicle because Paulette actually knows Dazzlin. And you would sell weed to someone you know.
Paulette knows Jeffrey too, but...
Paulette doesn't know Jose.
Who is Jose?
Jesus. Fucking, who is this? You don't even know Jose. The fuck? Girl! What are you doing? Let me out! You properly crazy! Fuck, just give me 750, I'll give you all 5 grams. Alright. Alright. Give drug 266. 1-5 reaches into bra, taking out a bunch of small baggies. tossing them on Dazzlin's lap. Steps out. Fuck this. I made some money, that's cool. Now Dazzlin is getting pulled over. GG. Oh no, this she's not. Okay, that's good. There's a brawl, okay. Good thing I just left there. See, this is a good thing about following me. Actually, yeah. Is that Turko?
No.
And who's that?
Tipek.
Oh, what's up, Tipek?
Hello.
Grasps on the handlebar. Sitting on the Sanchez. Don't drive off while I'm roleplaying. Idlewood gas station. Let's pick up more weed. Let's pick up more kush. With ID like this, with ID like 420, I can't be doing anything but selling weed the entire fucking episode. Okay. Oh my god, Dutton's calling me. Thanks. Appreciate it. What's up? Gotta type really fast. Why you just left? Cause girl, I need. Cause I'm doing something? I'm making dough. I thought you sold all you got. Well, yeah, so I'm getting more. Then pass it to me, I need it. Jeez. Chill out. I'll pass it to you, alright? Give me a minute. I need to find this Alvin guy again, because I don't see this guy on gas station. Right, where's this Alvin guy? Is that him? He's also slaying something. Of course he is. You're the one streaming. How do you think of these great... What? How do you think of these great characters? Asks Moronikos Scar. I just start with an idea and then I start developing. I focus on character development. I don't just go, oh, she's gonna do this, right? Like many characters do. Oh, she's gonna be super rich. No, I give them a purpose, what they're trying to do in the city, and then from that I build a character. Not only their forward story, but also their backstory as well, as I go along. Which is really fun to do. I sold out. I'm looking to get more. Yeah, I made 250. Almost 3TD. Almost 3TD. probably wearing a shirt isn't appropriate for this. But whatever. There's a Valentine's Day tomorrow. What the fuck is up with you? Abba Shell Pins telling me to hang myself. That's fucking fucked up.
Yeah, I'm gonna ban him.
I peek at his message for three seconds and he immediately gets banned. That's amazing, man. Yeah, for sure. You're mad dogging me, man. Sup? Oh, this is the guy that was walking with me when I was doing like the thing. I'm doing something else. Fuck, there's a helicopter. You can't look all the way up in GTA San Andreas, that's really annoying. The helicopter can just like fly just above your screen and then you can't look up. And then you can't see it. There it is. Really annoying. Yes. Oh, gunshots, gunshots, gunshots! Fuck this. Okay, I'm gonna walk in the alley. Gonna chill in the alley. Fuck, man. The gunshots. The police. This ain't right. This ain't good. In this city, that is normal. Clears at the police helicopter. Nods. Stashing the drugs up her bra again.
You want sherm too?
Sure. /420 blaze it, yay! Thank you! Okay. We got all the time people like, at random times I always get like, hey! I love your videos, and I always say, awesome man, thanks. Once you finish doing that shit, you gonna go and chill? Alright, let's call her. Rape pumps. Yes. I know it's you. Okay. Ayo, I got that shit you wanted. Nah, I had it. Alwood corner. Cool. Slang some drugs. No, you ain't. Why is someone sending me Pornhub website?
What?
Miles Cassidy just sent me www.pornhub.com. Okay. Apparently someone's telling me my stream is broken. How does it look? Can you tell me?
It looks normally, but it's lagging for the Euro. You're watching from the Euro.
Yeah?
Yeah, that's why I can't watch it.
I am in Europe. I'm in Latvia.
Yes, but it's lagging because of the Twitch servers. I have 1 gigabyte internet and it's lagging for me just because of the Twitch. Okay. So I can watch it. And
you
more
have
people,
1 gigabyte internet? I'm
yes.
Jealous.
My more people can watch it too. So, not only me.
God damn it, why did you... High suspension, Admiral. Jesus. Jesus. Why do cops always run into us? Oh, Ben Cooper. I saw Ben Cooper. Say yeah. Ben Cooper is cool. Hello? Hi? Still grass? Yeah. What you looking for? Okay, drug. Uses into of oh, what reaches into her butt, taking out a package, toss offering it to Tesla. There you go. Oh, collision, collision, collision. Oh, shit, shit, collision. Fuck's sakes. I don't know, you crazy. Jeez, okay. Me? Nah. User joined
your channel. T-Pack?
User was kicked out of your channel. Oh wow. Who's that?
Your channel user was left your channel.
I don't know.
Why?
But he's not here.
I don't wanna use it.
channel was edited.
God, I hate taxi.
What's up with taxi?
I called them 5 times and still no one is.
Don't worry, I see one guy training for taxi license, so you'll have one more taxi driver soon.
Oh my god!
After he finishes his license.
Fourth floors. Fun.
Oh my god. Turko.
The most important thing is that I have a rape permission, so. I don't
off.
Care about the taxi. Fuck taxi.
You fucking kidding me.
What happened?
Turko. Turko made a penis graffiti.
Why the hell?
Oh wow. Come on. You serious? Jeez.
What?
Yes, you look so much enrolled with us. Just like blending in seamlessly.
User joined your channel.
White boy with pink shirts.
Shut up.
Let me store drugs. Oh, this Amy's new place? Let's check it out. Your Amy ain't in town, right? Can we do a house party while she away? I think so, alright. So what y'all wanna do? Cause I'm thinking of slinging dope? No, kush. Like, why dope? Cause it's the lyrics of the song. Spank? Now I'm stuck. Great job. You need to spawn a vehicle. I'll just get a. Okay, there we go. Now I'm not stuck. Okay. Oh, nearly accidentally jacked you. Moronico Scar says she's going to be like Chris Andrews.
$420 Fucking boys in them.
Why are we I wonder if we can use that for something. We could. Nitros? Are you serious? Hold zone to the angle bar. Okay, wow. Kowalski 57 says, I guess he wants to make her a dog pusher. I want to make her like a character, just a character. I don't want to make her a specific person, but I wanted to try drug pushing a little bit. She has a reason for it. She needs money, right? And truck driving gets boring, so she wants us to try something else, and she did make quite a bit of money from that. Selling kush to her friends. Girl, stop. I'm serious. If I die, I'll kill you. You know any official gang members? I am for spray perms. Oh my god. I am about RP. Jesus. Listen, Daz. I ain't gonna hang with you if you gonna put my life in danger. Chill, sorry. Quit telling me to chill. All I'm saying is don't bunny hop on hydraulics. Oof, another explosion. How many explosions are gonna happen? Jesus. Well, using nitrous. Okay. So we have a 10-minute delay. Smoke time now? I don't wanna get back to jail, girl. Smoke on your own time. I gotta make dough. Take me to Islewood. I ain't scared. I just ain't stupid. Did I just really spell stupid like STPUD? Okay, let me fix that. It's so ironic to be misspelling the word stupid. Okay.
Oh my god, stupid.
Stupid. That's how I'm gonna title this live stream. Stupid. I'm not stupid. Girl, we can chill here. We got work though. We got pay them bills. Why not? If you wanna. Just don't
what the
do
fuck?
No dumb shit and listen to me. You trying me? Desk of Dan Matthew. Follow. What the fuck? Oh wow, great driving. Okay. The fuck. Tell Rickles to go fuck himself. What? Get your filthy hands off. Paulette, what HUD do you use? I use mobile HUD to PC. Mobile to PC HUD. Right. We're looking for that guy. Y'all finna scare him. You disrespecting the lady, huh? Hey. You gotta change. You gonna get your suit dirty. You look rich. They gonna target you. They target.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute.
Okay, I'm here. Yes, one.
Watch where the fuck, okay?
Yes, one.
Hmm?
Do you want me to change my skin to the UCP?
Yeah, yeah.
Coming through.
Okay, then you need to pick me up.
No, you don't. You can force crash.
Well, yeah, but it's not working for me.
What do you mean?
Okay, wait, I'll try.
Just press start, okay? Go start a new game, and it should force crash you.
Oh.
No, you quit. No mind.
What? Okay, good job.
I said start a new game, what did you do?
I started the new game and it crashed. It crashed, and...
I have no idea, okay. So you spawned at my house, right? At Amy's house.
I think yes.
Okay.
But I need to change my skin first. So. Okay, first I need to log in. Fuck. Are you coming for me?
They fucking shot me with a rubber bullet. What the fuck?
What?
God damn it.
Where is the skin? Okay. Which skin should I take? Let's see. Okay, I'm gonna take this skin. Yeah, I'm in your house. Told you. Oh no. So?
I'm waiting.
I will be faster with running.
Okay, do you realize what just happened?
No, not going.
SD pulled up and they tried to get me, and then the shootout started and they used the rubber bullet.
So you are down, dead, or not?
I'm down, but they're gonna... Okay, there we go. We got Nadman. He's gonna revive me and hopefully give me a gun back. I like how he quotes LSRP as if it's not crediting me.
I'm almost there. Just with the basic running. I'm faster than you. My god, I just realized something. It doesn't matter. Did I see you touch me?
What are you, blind?
Explosion again.
Okay, I'm healed. I'm respawned. You're gonna hopefully give me my health back.
I am there, you the one.
Why?
Behind the wall, wait, I'm coming. On the train track.
They didn't give me a deagle yet.
Okay, here I am. Do you see me?
No, where are you?
I see you.
Okay.
It's me, running. Now walking.
Okay, shh. Let's not get accused of metagaming. I mean, I'm not using the... This is not in character yet, but I'm gonna get accused. Okay, I have a gun now. Okay. They gave me 50. They gave me 50 bullets. Let's go back to where we were. Okay. Violently pushes Robert, whipping out her handgun. There you go, motherfucker! Who's gonna get dropped? Who's gonna get dropped, motherfucker? Huh? Who's gonna get dropped? I don't know, dropped yet! Motherfucker, die!
No!
Did you see that shit? Did you see that shit? Did you see that shit? Who's gonna get down, huh?
I'm dead.
Why did you get dropped? What? Why did they kill you? Why did they kill you? What the fuck? Fucking done! Fucking done! Oh shit, I'm getting a phone call, hold on. And they'd be like, oh yeah, you're gonna get dropped instantly. Wow. Dude, that was awesome. Oh wow. This is the second cop I killed ever. First one was Amy M something, I forgot. And they're both deputies, so I've only killed deputies so far. Damage is 420. Kush damage. Kush damage. If I had cocaine, I would probably drop more cops. I would probably drop more cops. If I had better aim, I would probably also drop more cops. Are you here?
Yeah, I'm here.
How's the situation? Why did they kill you? Why did they kill you? That's why I don't
They understand. Started shooting at you from behind.
And they killed almost, you?
Oh, yeah, wow. they shot me once, so I took out the deagle.
You had a deagle?
I know, and they were shooting me. And I didn't take out the gun, but when they started shooting me, I took out the gun.
Okay, well, I mean, it's RP, but it's kind of fucked up that they hit you in the first place.
They started shooting at me, they didn't hit
Happy
me.
Happy Valentine's Day.
They didn't misclick, they meant to shoot me.
I'm not losing any clothes because I got ran.
I'm sorry.
I was about to. What the fuck? Okay.
Oh, I'm dead, so.
You're gonna lose all your clothing items, but I bet you don't hide.
I don't have clothing items, but I have 100 ammo from the Deagle.
Oh. They respawned me with less ammo. They give me a Deagle with 50 ammo. That's cool that they can do this, man.
I don't know why they shot me in the first place when I was just standing there and tried
they
to run.
They said she murdered somebody at Ocean Dark, so I guess that settled with. Oh well.
Oh, I got so scared this one. Because they started shooting me.
So it was a reflex? You weren't thinking?
Yeah, I they started shooting. They attempted to they started shooting me. So my reflex was to take out the gun and shoot him.
Makes sense.
And then five cruisers came from my behind and destroyed me.
Oh wow. Hey.
I almost killed that guy back then.
I killed someone and I killed one of the deputies by shooting him in the leg. I told him that if I shoot him in the leg, it's gonna ignore armor, which is a very good system, by the way.
So I have 50,000 on me, I have drugs, and I have a Deagle, and I died.
Well, GG. Well, it's good because you have this reflex to like, someone's shooting at me, you know?
I hit him three times, the cop that shot me, so.
You gotta aim for the dick, okay? then it's gonna ignore armor.
I know, it's torso.
Or the head, but the head is extremely difficult to hit. Just
what is the energy?
If you hit the head, then they're gonna get double damage, like 86 HP damage.
Yeah?
Yeah,
that's
and,
cool.
And it's gonna ignore
armor. I didn't know that. Packets of drugs shows it into small.
Alright.
If Officer 1 removes Jeffrey Lynch's drugs.
What kind of drugs do you have? Like cocaine, LSD?
You just gave me the drugs.
Oh.
Before this. So. Oh. I'm dead, so.
Okay.
Can I. Did you accept the death?
Yeah, I'm already responding. Dustin is picking me up.
I'm wondering if I can accept death now.
You can accept that, sure. If you are dead, you can accept that.
Okay.
You have to wait for 60 seconds to.
I know.
Yeah. I'm hungry. Let's get some to eat.
Well, first time I'm dead on LSRP. So.
Really?
That's cool, yeah.
That's cool. Well, how do you know you have to wait 60 seconds then?
From the videos.
When you're roleplaying with firearms, you're gonna die a lot.
Yeah, I noticed that. The first RP action when I have a gun and I died, so. Well, that's.
I am proud to say, the first RP action I had on LSRP, I won the shootout. That's right, I won the shootout. The first RP action.
I almost killed the officer, but.
You wouldn't win the shootout.
Yeah, because the response was so fast. Like, one officer shot
me, I
almost killed him, and then five. Yeah.
But they are using TeamSpeak, man. They are using TeamSpeak.
I know.
To communicate in character. We're also using TeamSpeak, but we're not communicating in character, because that's against the rules.
Respawn me.
Yes. Okay. And, paycheck. I'm gonna get max paycheck on.
Okay, I am this. Okay.
Yeah, come on, we got an RP. Oh shit. I just PM'd a random person RP. Approaches the counter. Looking at the menu. let you one go. I realized I just lost almost all of my money that I've earned slinging slinging weed.
Well, I don't have any gun again.
This is why you gotta get mechanic job and just roleplay it out. Just
I
wait
have
it out.
Mechanic job.
You don't?
Oh my god, I have it.
Oh, okay. Everyone has it. There's more people that have it that don't. Looks up at the menu. Seafood steak. Oh, she's literally looking up at that menu. Give me that buckshot special. And small coke. Super coke.
Okay, you three ones. Someone is asking you in the chat.
Yeah.
Which bed animations do you use in your GTA?
Let me just type it out. Pet.efp version 3. Awesome pet. Awesome. Awesome pet. Doesn't spell awesome. Awesome. Pad.efp version 3, this is what I use. Okay, just Google that and you will find what I use. It's very good, it allows you to squat like a real Slav, it allows you to have females not put their hands on their hips. It's just very great. And I think it was like designed to go with roleplay servers in general, so it's very good. A lot of people use animation packs that have males like standing like in GTA 4, you know, widening their legs, you know, and like, oh, I'm a tough guy, yeah. But when everyone is doing this, it's kind of weird, you know? So, right. Moo, kids meal, beef tower, meat stack, salad meal. We'll go for beef meat. Alright, I'm gonna go for this. Alright, let's go, shit, next time we gotta drop by. Wood. Hey, I took this to go. Let's eat and drive. I'ma let you borrow my fries.
Fuck Foe City Aston. I didn't notice that. Why is there fuck Felicity Aston?
Cause there's a bit of a conflict going on in the team right now.
My god.
Yes.
Hey cop. Oh. Holy fuck.
I love that you can go into passenger seat, still holding the meal.
I'm just watching the stream, what happened? I need to see them once again.
Okay. Can you scroll back in the stream?
Not really.
Oh, okay.
But now it's the moment that you turned it around and you saw me lying in the blood. You saw my dying animation even.
All I care about is the fucking... The fact that we downed the deputy. He was like, ah, you're gonna go down instantly. You're gonna get killed instantly. And then I shove this guy and shoot the cop and just run all over the place. Okay. Reaches into the bag. Damn it, I'm now hungry. I'm so hungry, I am. It's okay, in 1 hour I'll have a pizza. Oh, fuck. Fuck's sakes. Spills the coke. Don't put that shit on me. This ain't... but, Shout out to my nigga Dylan. Yes, of course.
Fuck Velocity Aston again.
How many are there?
Two now. I saw two. The two different places, so. Why did you see Bernard Fischett examines Jeffrey Lynch for any illegal items?
What?
Wait. You saw the me. He examined me for any illegal items, but you were in another position, but you saw the me.
What?
When you typed the respawn me and you still saw the me.
Oh, like when I died I was put in,
yes,
like this. That's,
oh.
That's... Roses are red, violets are blue, F. Aston is a 4. That's so great.
Fucking come on.
You know Dodge watched this last time as well. Got graffiti,
yeah,
palms earlier.
Oh.
Why so much hate in your crew? My crew? Name is cool, whatever. So your crew still. Why are you guys always like at low HP?
I don't know. I really don't know.
I think both of you could be killed with one headshot from a deagle. Listen. I don't wanna spend the rest of my time hating. So we better start doing something. Alright, careful. Do you think the 10 minute delay is helping? Let's read some comments.
I'm trying
shit
to answer everything.
Okay, man, thanks. Carl, this. Oh no! Crash.
Whoa.
Perfect. I crashed.
Nice.
That was the most random crash. Oh, okay, I'm in screen mode again. Okay, I'll just go back to this thing. And let's go. I can zoom Paulette Sanderson. That sounds wrong. Okay. Kowalski is trying to do a delay test. Okay, I'm back. Hold on, let me just check if the thing is properly set up. Yep, it is, okay. Why are you driving in? I fell out. Oh wait, like we can communicate in out of character with TeamSpeak, right?
Well, I don't know. I think I don't know.
Okay, let's go check out this house party. I've been there on Amy already. It happens like every day or something. It's not really that fun last time I checked. Well, why not? Let's check it out. I really have very little money.
So I hope it's 1,000 on me.
By the way, I'm role playing. Paulette right now has $19.60, RP, and $196 actually. So the way I used to roleplay is $1 is 1 cent, so she would have $1.96. But now I changed a little bit because I feel like it appeals to more people, and I've seen more people roleplay it that way. So now it's $19.60.
Someone wrote that is your big fan.
That's good. Cool. To say the nickname. Let's credit them. Let's credit the original people who send me shit.
I Nairo IT. I Nairo YouTube.
I Nairo YouTube. Okay. Thanks. Kowalski 57. Nice. Okay. Can I have a shout out? Of course, Turko. You are a great friend. You've been very supportive. Amazing
what
person.
About mine? Shout out.
You're all my great friends. I always give you shout outs. I should mention you in the charity, in the title of the YouTube video that I'm gonna upload after this. Oh, cool. So no copyrighted music, sadly. So.
Sadly.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, we can't play this. Shouldn't stick too far from each other.
What the? Okay. Bye.
Okay.
Go
right, this is why
goal.
I don't like this. This is why I don't like this. There's always some shit going on, like... Jesus.
Yeah, I see like a stripper, three guys dancing in the...
What the fuck
pool?
Is the water? I just got hit.
Like... I see a stripper
in the
and...
back by Bethany.
What?
She didn't RP it, but I'm gonna RP it anyway.
What?
Oh, fuck! There's a gunshot. Did you hear a gunshot?
Yeah, yeah. Yes, yes. Wait, you can go to...
It was an accident.
Burn the water at...
okay, Bethany is holding it. God damn it. pushes herself up. Eyes, Bethany. Ow! Running. Yeah, I'm okay. Okay, let's daps her because she apologized. What the fuck? Someone just flew in with a parachute.
Someone just threw an egg on someone's head. What the fuck?
Yeah, this gets really hard to roleplay when there's so many people in this confine. There's two people just parachuting in. Oh my fucking god. Can you. Are we gonna do it?
My private lines.
Who just said that? The thing is, there's so many names, it's really hard to keep track of who's speaking. Okay, there we go, we hugged. I didn't even notice, because there's so much shit going on at the same time. Oh, that's Mendoza. That's not Mendoza, Mendoza.
I see.
Everyone's just talking about the stream delay. The stream delay is there because we need to avoid as much as possible trollish metagamers.
Someone just hit me.
Roleplay it! Flip over and die.
Girl from the fire department.
Hey! Everybody! Watch this! Does a flip into the empty pool. Watch me flip. Oh! Seen this? Climbs up, doing it again. Woo! Whoa, that was perfect, that was perfect, I love that.
Oh, he's gonna hit me, he's wrong, he's gonna hit me. You lose your glasses? He's gonna hit me, okay, he's gonna hit me.
Who's gonna hit you? I see you! I'm looking at this crowd, the amount of names on the screen is blocking the fucking thing.
Behind you, are you blind?
Oh, there you are. I don't have eyes behind my back!
Yes, but out of care, oh fuck. I can't see shit. What the fuck is happening? What the fuck is happening? Oh, okay.
Shit.
I see.
Just cover. Okay, this is not good.
What the heck? The guy is still dancing, what the fuck?
Okay, so... Wait. Hey, watch it, home. Are you serious?
They just tased someone.
Why were you dancing? My mantra. Can you stop saying that? I heard you the first time. Riddle me this. Who's after me? Oh wow, can't spell. Oh, comments, what's up? Also, that driving and eating scene reminds me of Big Smoke eating at the drive-thru. I'm gonna have two double nines. A number nine large, a number six with extra dip, a number seven, two number 45s, one with cheese, and a large soda. I think that's what he said. Keep your hands off me. Okay. Let's casually walk out. Grasps. Do you know who I am? The edge of the pool, grunting as she pushes herself up. There you go. Nice. First Jeffrey, oh, okay.
I'm not Jeffrey, I'm Jeffrey.
Now you're Jeffrey. You just like bumped into me. Oh, we got Katie Mendoza pinned. Okay. Kind of punk ass bitch is pushing me. I love what my pet says. Kind of punk ass bitch is pushing me. Quit asking me. Yes.
Cool.
Hey. I'm rich. You're not. Get lost. Gee. Shit, everybody is grouping up. Do you get shot or something? Or did you get punched? Because you have lower health.
Yes, they punched me three times. By accident.
I got punched once in the back of my head. How much health do I have? Wow, 134. I got punched once, I think.
What the fuck?
I'm gonna post. Okay. The, hold on, I'm gonna post the donate link real quick.
Yeah.
Wait, can I just put it in info?
You can.
How do I do that?
I don't know. But you can. Wait.
Okay, okay.
Be right back. Be right back.
Okay, I'm just gonna post the. This is the link. I posted it. And the link is working. Very nice. Very nice. I set the goal of this year to $200. I'm hoping that we can reach it. It goes this time to the Women's and Children's Hospital of Buffalo, which is New York City. So you guys, if you want to donate to charity, go ahead. I will give you a shout out in the video's description. All that good stuff. Thank you guys, and let's keep going. We got a lot of stuff to do this live stream. Let's go. We got pulled over. Fuck, I drink too much of diet cherry. Not so diet, it's just cherry. I don't think they can hear us from there. Actually, they might. They might be able to. Right. What do we need to do? We need.
User left your channel.
Okay. Who left? CalleN, you still here? Shit. We got backup.
I'm here. What's happening?
I don't know, I feel like...
Why are we being felony traffic stuff? Ooh.
They said it was about something that happened in the last 5 minutes, so I'm not sure. Probably wasn't about me killing someone, because I died because of that. Hopefully they removed the warrant for me. Shit, I feel like we're gonna have some epic pursuit. Aww, I was hoping for epic pursuit.
Yeah, I wanted to see Turko driving.
He does really good.
I'm innocent, so yeah, I'm cool.
We're all innocent.
Yeah?
I think.
I don't think so. You are killing everyone. So.
Kowalski 57 has popcorn. Damn man, I'm jealous. I'm gonna get pizza in like 30 minutes or something. But right now I want to eat. Let's get cinematic camera. Wow, this is way too far. How do I switch cinematic camera? Cool.
That's when spread your legs. We need to do something if you're...
Oh, Colin, are you helping people install shit?
Yeah.
Very nice. Thanks, man.
1%.
Ooh, that zoom in. I'm watching a cinematic camera. The hydraulics on Admiral look so dumb, to be honest. They just look so weird. Answer the RP, wait, what? Oh, right, yeah. Slowly steps out. Three steps back. Okay. This is how you can do it. You can block, then
know,
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Very nice. No, I'm telling to the...
Threatening Medusa. The fuck?
You're a white guy, you're gonna get off with a warning.
Yeah, I know.
If I get arrested, I'll probably just switch to
User joined your channel.
This is why you have more than one character. A lot of people don't realize these cans actually hold more than the bottle. The bottle holds 250 milliliters and the can holds 330.
Sunshine, don't stop!
Okay, they didn't dig their knee into my Jesus, they are like treating you guys very bad. They just showing their legs into your backs. They treat me very good. This guy just sits next to me and just cuffs me. He's not digging his leg into my back. Very nice. Hey, are you using one? Yes.
Hello.
People are asking me in PM, am I using one? Of course I am. There's no way to fake this. Oh, Kowalski 57 was talking about the time when after they bought the food. Do you know the mission in GTA San Andreas single player? Where everyone was shooting except Smoke. Oh, okay, 10 minutes have passed. This is how you tell that 10 minutes have passed. This is how you tell that 10 minutes have passed. All of people just run by. Oh, wow.
No, I don't see it on the stream still.
No, like what right now, right now.
Yes, but I don't see on the stream.
No.
We are not stopped on the stream yet.
Oh, that's
we are
weird.
Not.
That's
we
weird.
Are in front of the beach.
Really? Okay, that's weird. This guy's really taking his time handcuffing me. You guys are all handcuffed and they dug their legs into you and did everything. Into the... pavement.
Uh-oh.
Excuse me? Submitting to Ryan's custody. Right. I so wanna get pizza. Ryan just... What? what just happened? I don't get this.
The initiative...
I just crashed.
Sheriff said that... we died from the scene.
Oh.
So they can't arrest us.
Okay. Oh, so they were going after us because I killed someone.
Yes.
Like a long time ago. Okay. That's nice. Okay. Cherry Coke. Very nice Coke. Do you think there is a cherry flavored cocaine?
I don't know, man.
Five stars, wonder level part 2. It's good thing you didn't run. It's good thing you didn't run, Turko. You know, this kind of decision making is why I like you.
Where are you?
I crashed when I entered the car.
Okay,
why?
Okay.
Go, come back, pick me up.
I'm in the car. Oh.
Okay, see you guys. A man looking for a loan willing to pay double trouble in terrorists town.
Kappa.
my Twitch description. but I have a proper about section on YouTube, so if you guys wanna read about me, what's my age, when I was born, what city I live in, if you wanna stalk me or something, you can check out my about section on YouTube.
User one, check the Twitch comments.
Toko's decision making is so good, and what is this?
Cup of pride.
Are you implying that one of us is homosexual?
No, I need to deal with that comment now. Fuck. Oh. Okay, never mind, sorry.
No, there's just more Kappa, good job. You flooded my comment section with Kappa. This is what you have friends for, you know. You flooding your comment section with Kappa can be fun by yourself for like 5 minutes, but when your friends do it, This is why you have guns. Jesus. Guns don't exist for you, or are you using Apple Maps? I ask, do guns don't exist for you, or are you using Apple Maps? And you say no. Great English.
Oh my god.
Fucking Kappa. Even more Kappa, good job. I didn't think that we could get more Kappa, but we did. Okay.
I think I'm gonna win.
Nicolas Cage, I mean Nicolas Guetta. What are you doing? Jesus!
It's I think I'm gonna wheel the stream. I don't know. We'll see.
Okay. The stream's gonna go on for 2 more hours, I think. Yeah, 2 more hours. Around that much. 2 more hours and 10 minutes. No, even 15.
Now they're arresting us. I see it on the stream now.
Okay. Road rage! Road rage! That's not good. What I should do for live streams is I should change my name every time so that no one knows who I am. That would be pretty cool. What do you think?
One more time.
For live streams, when I turn 18, I can actually buy the name changes
drugs?
And name changes.
Oh.
I can buy drugs right now anyway. When I can buy name changes on LSRP, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna change like the things.
Thanks. Nice.
Like my name every time I'm like gonna live stream so that no one can stream snipe me. Actually, actually it's kind of stupid because they still can. They'll just see my new name.
Yeah, it's really stupid idea, but yes, they are really clever and.
Shut up. Okay, maybe. Hold on.
Wow.
Okay.
My moped. Hello. I need to move it to the new house. Yeah.
Why is the tire shut out?
What the fuck? Why is it... What? What happened to the... moped? What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh, I know someone stole it. Okay.
And they got a fucking shootout in it?
Yes, I think.
Wow, okay.
Oh, fuck. This is... I'm still faster than you, so.
Of course, if you tap! If you tap!
Oh no, oh my god.
No! What are you doing?
I fucking ran to the moped! Oh my god, the turning is so hard with this. What the fuck? What the
fuck?
What the fuck, man?
Bitch.
Look at my speed, Fast and Furious.
Okay.
Oh my god, I'm so fast, you see one. I'm so fast.
Stop tapping. I'm not tapping.
Okay. That's why I am laughing.
Really?
Yeah, I'm not tapping and I'm going 10 kilometers per hour, that's why I'm laughing. How can you even enter Payant's spray? Slash enter?
Yeah, slash enter.
Oh my god. Why do I have low health? Why the fuck do I have low health? I'm gonna put my money in my savings. And someone is following me. Someone is following. Okay, no.
What happened?
Nothing, man. Nothing. Nothing happened. Nothing.
Right.
Why is this guy driving like a fucking idiot? What the fuck? Look, someone is gonna steal my Fagia. Look at this. That's for sure. Savings. Okay, I have a saving. Yes. Sorry that. Yeah, my moped.
I like to roleplay. Whenever I need to use the bathroom in real life, I like to roleplay having my characters go to the bathroom in game as well.
I forgot something. I have like 30k on my in the bank because I have never picked up my paycheck.
GG.
So yeah, I need to wait. I need to get that. Oh, like 50,000 paycheck. Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Well, I can buy something normal now.
Nice.
I can buy a car.
This is why you gotta get the...
I have savings already, so... I'm gonna buy a car. Just gonna buy a car. If nobody is against this.
Quit messing around, Turko!
Well...
Okay.
Don't you know
it's kinda weird.
Wow.
Right, guys, I'm gonna be right back.
Oh my fucking god. What is weird?
The user one is talking about messing around.
Yeah. No, wait. Pak ješ na tú akciu?
Jedna som.
Teach you some manners.
calleN, you cretin! Excuse me? Oh, excuse me! Show me what you're made of. Hit me. Terribly sorry. I've had a bloody long day.
Is that work too? Reset?
Yeah. Musela ho zaparkovat. Yeah, I'm gonna wheel now.
Okay, see ya.
But I have a new car.
Nice.
I have Primo. Boss.
I know you didn't just hit me.
So it's some chat. What do we have? Too much kappa. No. You fucking kidding me?
Still out kappa.
Look at this. You fucking. What is this bullshit? What is this bullshit?
What?
Just kappa fills the entire fucking page now. Good job. Having fun fighting. Oh, cool. Can I try?
Your bitch ass out of my way.
Hold on. She gotta have boxing gloves.
Well, excuse me.
Sandy. Amy's friend.
Sorry.
No, whatever.
Yeah, I have two vehicles, I'm boss. Oh my god, so much kappas.
Looks through.
Kappa everywhere.
The items.
Okay, I'm gonna leave the stream now.
Okay.
So bye.
Okay.
I'll come back later.
User left your channel.
Oh, she needs to take meds too, wouldn't me? Does she find them? Oh fuck. No boxing gloves. Yeah? Sure. Let's go. Stretches her. Neck. Raising her fists into getting into a defensive stance. Notices, doesn't it? Apparently I spawned a vehicle by accident. Shit. Let's play games, MK said. I heard if you stream snipe, you get banned. They do get banned, yeah. For metagaming mainly. And I do report everyone who is gonna break the rules and try to ruin things for me. Kowalski 57 says, Fagio Drift. Yeah, I guess they're watching the moment where I was, where they were drifting with the broken Fagio. I wonder what they're gonna say when they see the moment where I go to the bathroom. Akafa again! Oh, that's Turko. What's up, Turko? Kappa Claws. Kappa Claws. Oh my god. I gotta Google the origin of Kappa. I don't actually know the origin of Kappa. I'm gonna be honest. Okay. Well, we might as well, I don't know. I want to come up with something clever, but I couldn't. We gonna fire what? Oh yeah. Okay, let's go. You can't beat me, I'm the best. I figured out how to fight in this game. Oh shit.
Show me what you're made of. Hit me.
I figured it out.
Terribly sorry.
Come on, Nate.
Oh, it's lag. She's blocking but not on my screen.
Oh my, how rude.
Toko, it's lag. It's lag. On her screen she's blocking. On her screen she's blocking and she's not falling dead. This game is very bugged. Pants out loud as Alisa falls. Offering her. You disappeared into a wall.
Damn,
if you keep trying to. You're fine, okay? You just need some practice.
Kind of punky ass bitch is pushing me.
Drops on the sofa. Alright. Oh, look at that good, nice. What's this? Candy Sucks from GTA Vice City? So, what are we gonna do for the rest of the stream? The fuck? Yo, Drell, about that riot. Wanna go check it out? Isn't that like an illegal ad? Stands up. We gotta see this. Opens the fridge, grabbing the snack. Quickly bites onto a protein snack. What? So we can chill here.
Hands off of me.
Well, it's kind of boring here. What are we supposed to do here? Let's go out. There's a riot. Go, girl.
Watch yourself.
Oh, you guys. Right. Kowalski 57. Well, if you want to answer to be serious, he's turning 18 in March. Oh, he's answering I Nairo's YouTube question. How old are you, the one? Okay. You can go into about section in my YouTube channel to check it out. Drinks on me! Yay! Woo! Free drinks. Okay. In America, you have to be 21 to drink alcohol. Not here, on the 18. Very nice. Okay. Another camper from Turko. Right. Awesome. Let's check out this ride that we're going to. Right. What do I want to do? I want to check the stats. What's my stats? Oh, not V stats, just stats. I'm gonna screenshot this just in case. You should always do this, okay? Every once in a while, you know, do slash stats and screenshot it, because it is gonna, in case like there's a rollback and you lose all your bank money or savings or something, they can be refunded. Yeah, they can be refunded and then you'll get them. And oh wow, okay, we're gonna keep colliding every time. Jesus, can we make it from point A to point B without colliding? How do I manage to do it? Okay, now Paulette won't say that, she's not that much of an asshole. I Nairo YouTube 18, he live alone? I don't live alone yet, I'm gonna live alone when I turn 18. I can't live alone until I'm 18 years old. But I'm gonna try to get into my own flat as soon as possible. Oh, for fuck's sake!
Come on, CJ, smash it!
Kowalski 51 says that no, there isn't too much covers. As the three days grace song says, one too many is never enough. Okay. All caps ads for the win. You can't have an all caps ad. Admins are gonna kick you. And you're not gonna get any goals. It's so late for the ride. Jeez. Oh shit. There's a bus. They arrested a bus full of people. Still dancing. Jeez.
My boyfriend will kill you for that.
Who's shouting? I want to find out that. Oh shit. Oh, whoa, whoa. Shots. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I just got shot. The fuck? Someone shot at me. I just heard a shot whiz by my ear. Dude. Yo, they're aiming guns like in my direction. They almost hit me. Yo, is this the bus they used to transport all the criminals? Holy shit, this is just, oh fuck. This fucked up. Now I hope this guy pulls in. Another helicopter? Why is this guy looking at the this is what I was aiming at the police helicopter. That's what the fuck? What? You looking for an analogy by any chance? Ain't no chance I can afford one. Fuck!
Excuse me.
Turko, what the fuck? No, that wasn't a misclick. Don't do that. I swear. Don't do that. You know what? Some pain. No, it was the misclick. Come on. You aimed at me and you shot me.
Don't tell me you didn't just see me.
Got a problem?
Bethany also got arrested. And she has a... she has a police skin. I have a police skin on her because I was playing before SAMP had PD skins for their pads. Female PD skins. I think we left earlier because we would have gotten arrested. I knew, man. I knew this would turn bad. Okay.
Hey.
Let's get some comments. Let's play games. Gay points out like my pad stalk. So, when someone bumps into my pad, they say what the because it was never meant to be made. It was never meant to be made into a multiplayer game, but it has been for last like 8 years or so, something. Almost 9 years. It's gonna be a 9 year freaking. One graffiti problem? Sure. That would be actually kind of cool. I never done graffiti before. Look at, take a look at the system, all that stuff.
Come on, man, try.
So yeah, sometimes when you bump into my character, she's gonna be like, what kind of punk bitch is pushing me?" Something like that. Yeah. Thanks for pointing out. Let's play games, okay? Alright, we are going to get graffiti permission? What are we doing? He logged, okay. I wanna beat your ass up for spraying me. Or spray you back. Literally ask an Asian and he's in bypass. No, it's fine. Man, it's fine. Whatever, I'm not gonna look for that. It's fine. I think I'll join a gang eventually or something like that. But until that happens, it's fine completely. I'm not looking to do graffitis that often anyway. I can just roleplay that anyway, I can just be like... What? No, I'm not going to get it. It's fine. It's fine. We can just roleplay it. Okay. A lot of people hated my latest video, the money one. Okay. Alright, actually, let's check it out. I'm not in the game. It says I'm not in the game. This is my water, cabron. Kappa rules by I Nairo YouTube. Jesus. We only have Kappas now. Kappa is life now. Very unfortunate way it had to end this way. But Kappa has become life. What are we doing? Girl, you crazy. Thinks a bit. Girl, we gonna get busted. She's gonna draw a dick. Toka's gonna draw a dick. I love boobs.
Okay.
What the fuck?
Put your foot down, dude.
What the fuck? Okay. Where's my pizza? I want pizza. I wanna eat something. Oh fuck, I wanna eat in real life. So bad. Listen. Take me to Islewood. I gotta sling some. That was really, really badass what happened. Let's go to Devils then. Yeah, I'm not ID 420. Might as well go to Devil's Den instead. God damn, that was so perfect. ID 420. And I was selling weed. Shit. The party goes on, are you serious? No, I'm not gonna go to the party. We're gonna get arrested there. I don't wanna get arrested. You need a designated driver. Whenever you go out drinking, you need a designated driver who's not gonna drink anything. Okay, I really want to eat something. We got three people in the car. We should replicate that, what's it called? I forgot the name of the song. I drank all my cherry coke. I need to get more. Do I have 17 here? It's cold by now. All my exes live in Texas. Leans her head against the window. Let's check out the streams. Let's play games, McKay said. Whoever said that the government has been long... Whoever said that the government has been a long time ago and I have a good day to be... Ah, he's using the... Okay, I know what's going on. He's using the iPhone's prediction system. GG, okay. I the only one who uses the road? Okay, let's get fucked up. Okay. God damn it, why do you always have to run? Why do you always have to run? Why can't you just walk? Come on, guys. Femi talk, come talk about shitty ex-husbands and sexism in the city. I don't know, that doesn't sound too good. Sounds like a bunch of hate. I don't have the cash. Huh? Turko, can you come out and give me some cash? Alright. Oh, you don't have your own. Okay, can you ask Alicia to give me some cash? If she has any. Now you won't be able to enter. Why'd you do that? Oh, you can? Okay, never mind.
Get your bitch ass out of my way.
Oh, nice, we got some stock music.
Terribly sorry.
Dude, this is awesome. Yo, can you grab me some vodka? I'll be sitting by the window. Oh, nice. Oh, this is nice. You can walk through them, meaning you can properly animate through them. Look at this. Eating popcorn IRL while getting drunk in LSRP. Living the life. Dude, this is awesome, man. I'm loving this. Holy shit, man, this is amazing. Shit, I need some real tea. Fuck this, okay, I'm gonna go grab real tea. Cause this isn't even tea, okay? I really need some tea, okay? I need tea to function.
Who sent you the chinos? know who I am?
How rude!
Hey, homie, I know you.
Excuse
Show me,
me
what you got. Come on, then.
Whatever.
We are friends in the... Damage me?
You're lucky my man isn't here, cabrón.
Jesus!
Blind idiot.
Hey, look out!
Pistolo! E cazzano! Hey, chill out, homie.
Watch it, buddy.
Cut the Adam Henry act and we're taking a ride.
Watch it. I'm having a bad day.
You're asking for an attitude adjustment, shit smear.
I'm back. Shootout happened. Interesting. Interesting. What did I miss? Oh, thanks. Hey, did you get some vodka for me? Thanks. buy item 4. It's a dildo. But then you try to drink and it's a drink. Oh, a drink. Let's get drunk. Let's sip drink. Okay. Oh, this is nice. Dildo does no damage, by the way.
You disrespecting the lady, huh?
I have a lot of fist damage from the fight earlier. Just hit. Type/B drink. Type/B drink. Like this. And then your dildo will turn to a bottle and you can hit to drink. That's it. And you'll get wobbly. So. Swings from her vodka bottle. Bus closed, okay. Stumbles out holding the bottle of vodka. Can I still be drink? No, I'm out of drinks.
You better say you're sorry. Just hit me. Oh my, how rude.
Okay, so how you all doing? Let's check the chat. I lost the chat. Oh fuck, I lost the chat. Okay, hold on. Lost the chat, GG. Right. Some people are gonna be mad that I lost the chat. Okay, now I have the chat, okay. In pain, getting helped up. Can't drive. We're getting oh shit. Okay, guess it's a fight. Fuck! You wanna fight? Okay.
Hey!
Come on, fuck him up. I can fight them off. It's fine. I can fight three of them. I'm dead tough. I can fight three of them at the same time. Well, not if they circle me like that. Fuck them up.
Wake up! Come on, Nate!
Oh,
up, go up. Don't get down, don't get down, don't get down. Good, jump, 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 jump. For fuck's sake. Wow, serious? Yes, fuck him up. Right. I don't see any chat right now. Probably because nothing interesting is happening. Oh shit, they're arresting. I wanna watch this, I wanna respond. This was all stupid. He was wearing fucking shorts. Oh, I can hear some shootings. I think they died. I think they lost their guns trying to troll me. Like, why would anyone do this? It's so silly. Alright. Let's check out how the stream looks anyway. I'm so hungry, where is my food? 11 viewers, nice. How does the stream look right now? Oh, it looks like I was still AFK at this time. Oh, this is just past the shootout. Can I rewind 30 seconds? I can't, okay. And at this point I come in, okay. Interesting. Okay, so let's go back to chat. Still no chats, okay. My death time is up, might as well respawn. Alright. Let's go into the neighborhood. Let's check out what we can do in the neighborhood. I am in negative money. That's not good. Alright. I need to get some money. Let's get some money very quickly. Let's get a car. I already have a spawn car. Why? Where did I leave my car? Okay, I guess my car is stolen. That's not good. Okay, I need to get a cab then. Even though I don't have any money. Let's see. Taxi, El Corona. Let's see if anyone picks us up and gives us a ride to the bank. I'm going straight to the bank for this. Ha 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 ha. Alright. Oh, we got Mikhail. It's Tarkov being a weirdo. The 10-minute delay does help, though. The only reason they found out where I was because I was staying there for more than 10 minutes. Which is nice. Right. What's this guy trying to do? Nope, okay. Nice cab. Okay. Still no comments. What the hell? Is this really? Nairo YouTube. User one are Russian, he is Latvian. I am Latvian, but I speak Russian. Like, I'm from Latvia, but okay. I'm Russian, but I'm from Latvia, and I was not born in Russia, okay? It's kinda complicated. Sure, I guess. We can chill out. I'm going to... I asked who the bank, but he taken me to Rodeo instead. Just go to Rodeo already. Rodeo is in Hoover. Best, probably the best response I've got so far. What happened to her? Okay. So his language is Russian. Yes, I am Russian. Привет. I fear game says hi. Hi. And people are still commenting about my potato aim. I'll be right back. Okay, who can pay 10 million to buy this? Not even 10 million, like 100 million. How much money I got in the paycheck? Bloop! Nice, very nice. This is why you gotta get mechanic paycheck. Just free money. How's my savings doing? 26%, not bad, not bad, a quarter of the way there. Gonna be rich in no time. Boom, here you go, your money. Okay, I'm gonna be waiting for them now. Where are the pizza? I'm gonna check where the pizza is, hold on my tracking device. I'm gonna check where the pizza is. Pizza, 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 pizza. Pizza is far away. Pizza is really far away. This is not good. You can't hear me? Hold on, let me check the stream. Let me check the stream. Apparently people can't hear me. Let me just make sure that everything is fine.
Kind of punk ass bitch is pushing me.
Hold on. No, you can hear me, come on.
Okay.
Yeah, you can hear me. At least on the iPhone. Is that my van? Is that my fucking van? Is that my fucking van? It's the same color. Fucker! I'm gonna fuck you up.
I'm scared of you.
Can you steal my fucking car? That's what you get. For my stolen fucking car. That's what you get. Come here. You steal my whip? Think that's cool, motherfucker?
Got a rip, bitch.
Fuck. I'm at Grotti. I found the motherfucker who stole my yuan. Pins her knee on Sam's back. I'm good. Call the cops. What?
Asshole.
I'm gonna be nice to you and not kill you. Oh, what? Fuck, he just disconnected? That's a dick move. Okay, I'm gonna report him, I guess. That's annoying. Let's beam him later, maybe he'll come back, maybe it was a issue. I'll give him a ban for the doubt for now. If he comes back, then we'll be able to roleplay. What is happening with the camera behind? They stole my fucking show, god damn it. Okay, he TC'd. He just force crashed. You know, I think I'm gonna report him for that. Let me just check the Twitch. He always thinks I'm salty because I'm reporting someone for disconnecting during roleplay. Of course, I'm salty, I'm obnoxious, I'm all those things. Jesus. What's up? I see y'all. I'm trying to fix the fucking land. Just because it's stolen. Okay. Hey, what's up, Sneaky Slav? Shit, can you monitor the chat a bit? Wow, another pub is open. We should go there. We should go to that other pub. Thanks, Turko. Can't drive. Jesus, I'm so tired, I can't drive. Okay. Wait. I'm gonna go to another pub, we're gonna get a little more drunk. A little more tired, you know, celebrate the fact that... Oh, damn, I always keep turning the wrong place. Okay. There we go, that's how you get Sol Corona. You just turn right and you go Sol Corona. Oh, there you are. Okay. Cassidy's pub. Pub. You know what I wanna do? I have a very... For Amy Mendoza, I have a very GTA 5 like thing going on. Where when I finish with buying robberies, I want to do movies. That's what I wanna do. That would be pretty awesome if I could do like legit movies where I roleplay getting a set and directors and people with cameras like, ooh, look at these action sequences and all that kind of stuff, and then editing here. Yeah. Let's go to Cassidy's pub. Maybe I won't miss a shootout this time, unless I get a pizza. You said we will chill and lay low a bit. I said that a while ago. Jesus. Can drive by with the camera?
Why am I so tired? Oh, I don't know.
I think something's wrong with the team. I think something's wrong with the fucking team. Oh fuck. I think I made the team wrong. Oh, I really did. I really made the fucking team wrong. It's way too hard. Okay. Okay. Hold on, guys. Perfect. I do apologize, guys. Did you just start the live stream? No, I've been running for like 3 hours. Hoping. What's happening? Are we here? Okay.
Hey, look out.
Sick, we got some motorcycle gangs. That's really nice. You know, when you go out of town, you have motorcycle gangs and all that stuff. It's really diverse and all that fun. I think I've been here before. I think I was here before, it's really nice. Everything is nice. Okay, just get in. Oh wow, so many people here. Whoa, okay.
Don't you push me, fool!
Shit. No one's playing pool. I'm gonna play pool.
Excuse me?
Hey, wanna play pool?
Don't tell me you didn't just see me.
I do. Alright. $50. Deal.
Get your filthy hands off of me.
Grabs the ball set from the bottom slot. I'm not sure what I'm doing, to be honest. I'm just improvising. Places a triangle in the middle of the pool.
Keep away from the throw.
Of the pool, adjusting it to the right position. Vodka.
Who sent you the chinos?
Removes the triangle, placing the white ball at the other side. I don't care. Fine. Grabs a pool cue. Oh, whatever. Leans forwards on the table, aiming the ball at the other ball.
Hey, turn your brain on, buddy.
Hits the ball with her pull cue, with her cue, trying to get any of the balls in the hole. Does any ball go into a hole? No. Damn. One does. Nah, Polith is so unlucky. No ball went into a hole. Did she lose her deagle? Yeah. I died. I had a shootout with the police and I killed them. I killed one officer. That was awesome. You missed it. Don't worry, I'll upload it later, okay?
Bitch! Do I look cheap to you?
A lot of people beaming us. No, that wasn't stream snipers. It was a legitimate SD thing. So that's fine. Stream snipers. Oh wait, stream snipers did kill me, but they got killed by SD as well. So that's fine, as well.
Oh
aura, man.
Ouch, my mantra.
By the way, a huge shout out to Khan for moderating my chat for me. That's great. Whoa, hold on, if you steal a car, can you park it in your car? Asks Let's Play Games MK. No, you can't. You can't do anything with a stolen car unless you can just drive it around and steal stuff from it and that's it basically.
No matter.
You can also unregister it, but it won't do anything any good. So there's no point.
My bowel. Hey, look out.
My boyfriend will kill you for
okay, let's see how drunk can we get. I lost the HUD now. Oh fuck, it's gonna get wobbly, I don't like that. It's not good.
That upset my bowels.
I feel like this club is gonna get another shootout.
Hey, look out!
Just cause I'm in it. Okay. Oh fuck, I lost it.
My fault.
Hey.
Okay. I don't wanna quit because I know something's crazy gonna happen.
Drunk?
Pizza, finally. Okay. Listen, I'm gonna go right back. I need the fucking pizza right now, okay? I am fucking...
Watch it!
Bitch ass out of my way. Sorry. Daddy.
Get your act together, son.
I had a bloody long day.
Step.
You're in my way.
Take it easy.
You don't understand how starving I am, Jesus. What's up? Whoa, what's up?
Don't push a lady.
What is going on? Why are we running? I don't know, I'm just running. What happened? Whoa.
I'm gonna rip you.
Oh shit! Whoa! Okay, I'm just gonna eat my pizza. Someone is dead. Okay. Yeah, you guys keep fighting, I'm just gonna eat. That's a tiny pizza, whatever. Tiniest pizza I've ever ate. Ah, looks like they just stopped the fight. Very nice. I like to do is I like to fold the pizza in half like this, and I can eat it both at the same time like this. Hmm. I'm eating pizza. What's happening? Oh, we're going to the car. Okay. According to Let's Play Games, MK said someone asked if I wanted to have sex out of nowhere. I don't know if you're talking about episode 69. Some dope PM, you're like, we want to have sex. Of course. What do you all my friends get rape permission. Jesus. You guys are weird. But I like you because of that. For real, can I? Maybe after stream, okay? I don't know the YouTube's policy on that. What the fuck, okay. Come on, I wanna eat more pizza. I haven't eaten like the whole day, man. Okay. Kappa Squad. Kappa Squad in the chat, awesome. Oh man. I don't even know what's happening. Let's go to cinematic camera. This is better. Feels like I'm watching a movie or something. Okay. So you guys got any questions, you know? Ask me and I'll answer you in 10 minutes. Maybe. If I'm looking at the chat. Okay. someone calling us. Oh, look at this. They're properly... Oh. Shit, now it's in graffiti. Yo, I got permission. Nice. Thanks, Turko. Gonna check this out. RP it though, like give me the spray paint. Give me the spray paint and RP like tell me to do something. Fuck. I feel excited. I need some adrenaline. Daz, you got anything on your mind? Say that. Oh, okay. Sticky LV. Okay. I'll. He wants to be a mod. Wait, hold on. Mod Sneaky LV. There you go. Now you're a mod. Okay. Spilled a little bit of my tea. Not good. Okay. Daz, what you think we should do? Nice bit. Jesus. Okay. Say spray paint. I'm excited. Graffiti. Okay. Figure want the custom text instead? Yes. Okay. Use a special BB code template using a C system. And for new line. Okay. GG. What the fuck is this?
Well, excuse me.
He was kicked. God fucking damn it. Thanks, J Price, for kicking him, but how many fucking people are after us? Jesus. Okay. Graffiti, let's check this out. So we got blue. So how do I do this? Let's go. Is this how you go it? Relax, man. I'm just changing my graffiti, man. God damn it. You don't have to spam me. We gotta be in character. We have to be in character. Where are we going? Why did you give me this? Are we gonna tag something?
You disrespecting the lady, huh?
Mm-hmm. Shit. Alright, watch.
Kind of punk ass bitch is pushing me.
Okay, graffiti. Let's do a my first text.
Don't you push me, fool.
Nice. Let's dip. Oh wow, this is fun. This is fun. I wanna do more of it. I don't know, it just Ask Daz. What the fuck, who is this? Hello? Sandy! Karina! What's up? We are being hooligans. Fuck's sake. All Gucci like, oh. Spraying tags on walls. Vandalizing private property. Sure. We at Islewood. Jesus. Is that Pepe? Fuck's sake. I'll call you when I reach pizza stacks. Alright. No more comments, it seems. Oh! Okay. Look both ways before you go across the road, you know? I'm gonna check if there's any... Oh. Anything here, maybe? Nope.
Get your filthy hands off of me!
Nothing interesting. Hides the spray can in her hoodie. I know they'll have to roleplay that, but you know, I might as well. Are they actually in original positions as they are in single player? Okay. Thanks for running me over, SD! What the hell? Oh, there's one over there. Let's go do that.
Oh my, how rude.
Awesome, let's go tag some walls. I gotta think of something clever to write. Oh, we got plenty of writing room here. Removes her spray can, looking around nervously. Shakes it before spraying at the wall. Spray to. Nice. Look at this animation. Okay, graffiti. Custom text. Right, let's go. Let's go. Let's go blue. I know what to do. Fuck the new line. Blue, per, green, red. Okay, I'm making a guess here. This is gonna look good if it works right. Nice. Okay, let's try this. Fucking, this is gonna take forever, man. Oh wow. Thug, yeah, that's it. Come on, 25, oh, holy shit, this is a long time. This looks good, this is like very interactive and very fun to do. I should have installed some fonts to make cool like graffitis, you know. Oh wait, I think I have dripping, but on my laptop, not my computer. I should really install those. There's like fonts you can add to them. We have to install them, but I didn't. Yes! Daz! Check this out, this is the best! Take a picture! That's illegal! Take a picture! Young adult. Fuck yeah! This is the new thumbnail.
Bitch.
Dude, don't ruin my picture. I'm just gonna spray it. Okay, Daz was here. Okay. Yo, Karina. What do you think of my spray?
An apology?
second spray ever. First one was Sandy was here.
Watch yourself.
Okay. Oh, this is fun. I wonder if he stole my shovel. Cause that's kind of a dick move of him.
Didn't you see me?
I was gonna use that shovel too. Roleplay. That pizza looking fire, man. You're right. This pizza is great. I am fucking eating more of this. Let's see what she got. It's a long. Oh, fuck! I'm taking cover. Eating pizza.
I see. Okay. Can't eat pizza in peace.
That was rude.
Okay. Okay.
You're lucky, my
where are we running? I don't know. I'm just following Karina. We're just dipping. I can't see the chat right now because my phone is kind of off. I need to edit it a little bit.
Sorry.
Chain link fence, dude. This is badass. We're like properly.
My boyfriend will kill you for that.
What was that about? Too much kappa. Okay. Too much kappa in the chat right now. Like I can't even read it. There's just kappa everywhere. So if there are some legitimate questions you want to ask, I guess your bet is to PM me on forum, because the chat is just too filled with kappa. Well, fair enough. Where's Alicia though? Alyssa. Good thing about the tag that I'm doing right now.
Get your bitch ass out of my way.
The fuck? The fuck? Okay. Psst, he was saying shit about your pussy? That's weird. Okay, let's put the everything away. Are you recording tomorrow? If you are, whisper to me right now. Secret. Okay, let's eat some more pizza. Oh shit. You okay?
Don't push a lady.
Damn, girl. You really had to shoot him? What is this kappa? Is this Afro Kappa? It's Kappa Ross. Kappa Ross. Bob Ross, Kappa Ross. Oh my god, these references, man. Why is there like fucking 10 versions of Kappa on Twitch? I don't understand this. Hey, this is how you show dominance. By killing them? Okay. Alright, if you say so. Let's go tag some more walls with shit.
Ow!
I'm really having fun with this tagging system. I'm gonna come up with something interesting to tag with. No, keep jogging. Ignore this guy. Is there any graffiti I can do here? Oh, there is one. I think this lane was here before. I'm gonna graffiti this wall. Spray can to spray over the penis. Is this gonna make the text bigger as well? I should come up with a new one. I'll just play fuck the police on this one and then I'll come up with something new. This is fun, this is really fun. I never thought it would be this fun. And it's really simple as well, relatively speaking. Yeah! Let's go tag more shit. What? Okay. Okay, graffiti. I'm gonna... Who's the best in controlling a gun of all of you? Me, obviously. I was in LSPD. Fuck my bomb. Custom text? Okay. Custom text, custom text, custom text. Black, lives matter, that's it. Or green, yeah. Okay, that's good. I think that looks cool. And it's like appropriate. I'm ex-LSPD. I ain't greedy for a strap. What is this one? Wood face. W-U-T face. Okay. Good to know. Let me spray some relevant shit. Where? So how many weapons do I have right now? I have 3 weapons, a Desert Eagle, a spray can, and a dildo. Okay. Oh wow. Honey, go beg Amy. Any spot where I can spray tags? I wanna tag this town all over. Nah, you won't mind. I'll get him when you won this week. Jesus. Selling M4 60k each. I once got an M4 for 10k. Are we tagging or are we robbing banks? Come on. Okay. So it looks like there's no more questions right now. I might as well eat the pizza. Probably need to remove this bit. You might as well watch me eat pizza. How many people are watching right now? I can't see from here. Looks like the colors are randomized. They're different. On my phone, Let's Play Games MK is like cyan, but on my computer he's red, which means that they're probably randomized every time. That's interesting. I like to figure out how the systems work, because then I can, you know, see, like, find out what causes bugs and what doesn't, and such stuff, you know. Very nice pizza, I must say. Very nice. Last piece. Oh, nice. Probably need to watch what's happening in game as well. Fuck. I just fucked everyone over. I just fucked everyone over. So you see, if you tab out and everyone dives something somewhere else, and they all exit the vehicle, and then you tab back in, you're gonna spawn where you were. Oh wow, okay. So are we yep, you are, okay. Okay. Come on. I wanna tag shit. I wanna tag shit! We'll tag shit. Okay. We're going to do it now. Yay. Damn, so much shit going on. Oh, so spray can actually does have ammo. It's not infinite, but it's like 28,000. I wonder if I can run out of that ammo. I think it spawns at 300,000, 30,000, and then it goes down from that. And it's already like lost about 5% of that. Yeah, 5% of that. 1500 out of 30,000 is 5%. So. And that was from two tags, so if I tag more stuff, if I tag, let me think, 20 times 2, that's 40. So if you tag 40 things, I should, in theory, lose the spray can, unless it refills somehow. That's interesting. Let me tag over those walls. That's Daz. Stop! Stop, 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 stop. Yes. Yes, look at these two. They are exactly in the same spot as they are in single player. Fuck yes. Fuck, 30 seconds, okay. Well, it's better than Okay. Want to keep an eye out for police, because I don't want to get caught doing this. Hey man, says James Carson 12. What's up man? We are tagging some walls with Black Lives Matter. It goes over the fucking border. It's hilarious. Okay. Okay, more. Gonna do a different graffiti this time. Custom text. We're gonna do. Let me think. Okay. I think we're good. Alright, we'll do blue. How about black and yellow? Black and and no, there's only one. Oh shit, the gang see us. I am beast. Shit, now we're getting notoriety from the local gangs. That's not good. They don't like us tagging their walls with our shit. Stop! You missed it. By the railway. Where? Next to your house. Oh, literally. Okay. Good memories. I forgot what I was doing. Oh, black and yellow. That's it. That's cops. One second. Yes, worth it. Fucking worth it. Go. Cops. Okay, let's get different graffiti. Custom text. Okay. So. Oh, I know. Last known location. Last known vehicle. Red Admiral. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't touch that stuff. Amy does. So you know, you have a devastating character, something like that. Oh, all these comments. Black Lives Matters? All lives matters. The thing is, Black Lives Matters is not about, you know, disregarding other people's lives. It's just about the fact that police doesn't treat black people as human beings sometimes. And police brutality and all that stuff. That's supported against police brutality, against black people. Which is why it's called Black Lives Matter. You better hurry.
Uh.
lives matter. What the fuck? All lives matter. Seriously. I think Paulette will be offended by that because the Black Lives Matter movement is oriented against black people, not against, but for black people, against police brutality against black people. Yeah, that's it. And yep, go to Amy's. Okay, I need to pick up better gravity. What should I think of? Something like this? Yeah, something like this, you know? Very simple, very simplistic, a little bit fun. Let me tag more. This is fun! The adrenaline. Why you gotta full screen yourself eating? By the way, am I still in full screen? No, I'm not, okay. Just checking. You wanna make us jealous? Oh well, yeah. But I want to hide what's going on screen. Nah, my turn. My turn. Oh sh! Use one gang 2K16. I ain't eating pizza again after watching you made it. Says James Carson. 12. Okay, if you say so. Okay, cash. Yeah. Okay, head move, wrap 2. Yeah, that's it. Okay, let's get in the car. Head move again. I'm in the front seat now. Where's Dez? She up ahead. CalleN left. I like to eat cookies. Okay. Okay, I need to quickly come up with the better graffiti. There you go. Who is you? Pizza also got banned for role playing being a pizza.
Come on, man!
Oh wow. Use one gimmick banned? Yeah, I'm totally banned. Also on this roleplay, yeah, I'm totally banned. I'm playing right now. What the fuck do you mean? I am banned evading with pizza. Okay. Black Lives Matter, I have a gun. Oh wow. Both things, you get me? Attempts to speak using British slang. I don't know what I'm doing. Hey, tea! Okay, stop that. I like to. Okay. I'll draw like an image with my. There you go. I got some. Go back. I wanna tag more. Oh wow, I came up with something funny. Quickly, I wanna tag. It's a little weird that you have to find these tag spots to tag them. I guess kind of makes sense. Yes. Sandy, get in my car. Why? I don't want to drive with her. Why not? I'm driving with her. Hell. Hey, quit it! What are you doing? Seriously, stop. Fucking hell. I'm just trying to chill. Okay, quickly, tag this wall. Oh, what? Spray cancelled? No! I didn't think I had to aim. There we go. Do I have to continue to display? Oh, what the fucking hell? Yes, I do, okay. It's gonna take forever. So I have to aim and spray to do this. God damn, this is taking forever. Okay. Timed out? Oh, shit. Alright. Oh, looks like we have to end the stream soon. Okay, that's a good timing. So I'm gonna show this last last cool. Oh, this is awesome. So yeah, thank you all for joining this live stream. This was an exciting thing. Yeah, and stay awesome.